Hello everyone, let me introduce our Pivot IR compact thermal camera to you. On the front side, there is a 3.5-inch touchscreen and a microphone. On the other side, there is a rotating lens module, which includes an infrared lens, a visible lens, and a built-in LED flashlight. You can rotate the lens module to 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 60 degrees, and 90 degrees. On the left side, there is a standard 1/4-inch 20 tripod mount. On the right side, there is a power button. On the bottom, it has a USB Type-C connector and strap hook. Press and hold the power button to power on the device. After initialization, you can operate the device. On the top left of the screen, you can see the center temperature as well as the highest and the lowest temperature detected in the scene. At the top center of the screen, the date and time are displayed. The current battery level is displayed in the top right corner. The level and span bar is displayed on the right side of the screen. Press the capture button to take a photo, then an image capture menu is displayed. You can save the image, add voice annotation, scan a QR code, or cancel saving by pressing the back button. To add voice notes, click the microphone once to start recording, and click again to complete the recording. To scan a QR code, click the QR code icon, and the camera can be pointed at a QR code. Press the gallery button to check the images stored in the device. You can delete images and modify annotations. Press the flashlight button to enable or disable the flashlight on the device. Click the shutter button to perform a non-uniformity correction. In the palette setting menu, you can choose from 7 palettes, including black hot, white hot, iron bow, rainbow, high contrast to rainbow, and black red. On the image mode menu, you can choose from 4 image modes, including infrared, ICI dual vision, picture in picture, invisible light. In the infrared and visible light modes, 1x, 2x, and 4x digital zoom are supported. In the ICI dual vision mode, the registration distance and opacity can be adjusted. In the picture-in-picture mode, the registration distance can be adjusted. You can enable or disable the display of the center temperature, highest temperature, and lowest temperature on the image. You can touch or drag on the touchscreen to specify a point, line, or area for temperature measurement. Touch the targeted area for deletion, or batch deletion. You can set the image emissivity, temperature, and distance. You can choose from the available temperature ranges. High and low temperature alarms can be enabled or disabled using the alarm switches. Configure the alarm threshold using the settings. Once a temperature exceeds the threshold, an alarm will be displayed on the screen. You can enable or disable the auto alarm image capture function and configure the interval between image captures and the number of images to be captured. The device can be connected to a cell phone through Wi-Fi. Turn on the hotspot switch and configure the network name and password so that your cell phone app can connect to the device. You can download thermal images captured by the device in the app and conduct operations such as temperature measurement analysis and report generation. Enable or disable the autosave for captured image and timed image capture functions in the image capture settings. You can also configure the time interval between image capturing operations and the number of images to be captured. The device supports automatically powering off after 5, 10, and 20 minutes of inactivity. It also supports an auto-rotating screen, which you can enable or disable. System settings allow you to check the device's information, modify the date and time, change the device language, change the unit of measurement, change the screen brightness, and format the SD card. Select the USB storage mode to support offline analysis, or select USB camera mode to support real-time analysis on a PC. You can also restore factory defaults and perform software updates.